All right. I don't know why they Drain Doctors recording here for Daniel Boyle. We are at 36 North 18th Street in Harrisburg. I am currently located up at the house trap at the front of the basement. It is located at 2 foot 6 inches deep. Suggest to dig it up and bring up a riser and clean out so you can clean through the trap to the street the correct way. Gonna pull back the camera now and show you from the house trap internal back to the stack is open and flowing. Gonna pull this out quick, clean my lens, and send it back in for you quick. Just wanted to show you this line one more time now that I cleaned the lens. 15 foot out from stack, makes a T, and here we come to the first connection from terracotta to PVC. Right here we go from PVC back into terracotta. Now we're back at the house trap. Just a little dirty here, nothing a big cable and big blade can't take out with some running water. But to have this sewer line, to even think about getting it to last longer, you have to dig up the trap, install a riser and clean out and clean it to the street through the trap and to the street properly. Gonna pull back to the stack. We're going to locate this connection quick. End of recording.